The Gaza Strip, situated along the Middle Eastern coast, boasts a diverse historical background. It was once a part of ancient Philistia and later came under the rule of Egyptians, Romans, and the Ottoman Empire. In the 20th century, it became a focal point for tensions between Arabs and Israelis. Post 1948, Gaza was administered by Egypt until 1967, when Israel took control. Since then, the governance of the region has been under the Hamas group, leading to persistent conflict and a blockade.